Only a few grounds that come under BBMP are properly managed. This leaves children without a place to play.
I'm not maintaining it here.
Okay.
It was 3 years like this.
Okay.
Yeah, the net is broken.
Residents feel that the BBMP does not visit the ground to ensure they are safe to play for kids.
Nobody Absolutely does. Not. Like, yeah. They need to understand what the kids want and listen to the kids.
Yeah.
Who listens to the kids? No one listens to the kids.
However, the BBMP commissioner said they are maintaining the grounds, but the monsoon season made things worse.
Continuous raining in Bangalore. That's where there is whatever you call that leaf litter and others are very high in this condition. After completing rainy season, we can completely removal.
The city has 1,112 grounds that are maintained by the city council. Experts say it does not cost much to maintain the grounds.
उस पे ज्यादा पैसे की जरूरत नहीं पड़ती, आदमी की इच्छा शक्ति की जरूरत पड़ती है, कुछ जरूरत नहीं, ये सभी खर्च है, 1,000 रुपए 20,000 को जोड़ लोगे तो सालाना खर्च हो जाएगा, वो अच्छा लेवल का ग्राउंड भी मेंटेन हो जाएगा, किसी को शिकायत भी नहीं होगी.
Those who can afford it end up hiring turfs for playing a match with their friends. The ones who are affected are the ones who are without the capacity to pay for turfs. This is Rishabh Rai reporting for CityCast.